Hello yet again, friends and fans, and welcome to a great, great game, Orcs Must Die 2. And I'm joined with Lennon Lemon. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm great.
Wonderful. Well, we're about to get even better because we're about to get into this great game. We've already played through it once, testing out everything, and it is just an amazing game. We bought it for kind of a two-for-one pack. Not exactly one, but you get a little bit of a discount if you buy for a friend. It's a great co-op game. And without further ado, let's get right into it. So I will ready up, and we'll be quiet as you watch the intro story, and we're going to play through this game fully. So enjoy it. Read all the tips you see on your screen. And recording brought to you by Lemon. That's right. When you want to get 1080 coverage, count on him.
Was this how it would end? Trapped. Surrounded. My power lost. I deserved so much more. They were coming for me. Once I was their queen. Now they would be my doom. Then, out of nowhere, new rift? It was different. Fragile. I felt a trickle of power returning. Barely there. Not enough to mind control even a single orc. Still, the rift offered an escape. As soon as I stepped through, I saw him standing right in front of me with that ridiculous grin plastered across his face. I only had one thing to say. Run!
Was it you?
Was what me?
The rift! Can't you feel the magic returning? Did you open it?
Nah, I'm more of a closer. Hey, aren't you that crazy lady that tried to kill me?
There's no time. The orcs are right behind me.
So let's begin.
Talkie language. Awesome. Well, what a great game. I hope you have the sound balanced perfectly. Because this is going to be really exciting, and I don't want anyone to miss out on any of the hilarity. So yes, this is a turret defense game. Not so much turrets, but you must defend against the enemy orcs from getting all the way to your spawn point. Which Lemon will show you eventually throughout the game. You get weapons and things like that. Very nice that I also get a shotgun. Woo! Nicely done. Hank will enjoy that. So, anyway, I'm going to set down some traps just behind yours. You only get a couple dollars to start with. And let's start with unleashing the horde. Let's do it.
Orcs have so many parts.
Get it, boys!
God, love this game.
Oh, it's great. Total carnage. See if I can throw some of them over the edge with my grenades. Oh!
I enjoyed that.
All right. I'll set up some more darts. I think if you take care of the slowing, and we'll both boon from here. Come get it, boys. Oh, watch out now. Oh, they're going through the arrow traps. Oh, I can't hit them. Ha 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 ha. Pimp Daddy. Ooh, combo. Oh, I'm throwing him off the sides.
That was fun.
Ooh, that was great. Alright. Another wave in a couple seconds. I'll put down some more arrow traps.
I'm ready.
Here we go. and the ice is just flying. Yes. Oh, this is good. Oh, they're falling right into line. Oh, nice shot. Breaking the ice. I don't know, you don't, you tell me, baby. Ooh, potion. Alright, I'm gonna set up some tar now. Let's see, right here should be good. Alright, that'll be nice. Alright, let's do it. Goddamn liberals, get out my line! Oh, got him in the face. If you shoot them in the face, the ass, I think it counts as a headshot, because they're ugly as hell. Remind me of my ex-wife!
Ah! Ooh,
look at all that money, baby! Yes! Oh, nice! Combo! Oh, this is great. They're not making it past here. No way.
Efficiency.
Oh, snap, dog. Doing the splits.
I love the way we've played through this twice, and both times I've been the woman.
Well, it takes a big woman to wear your kind of skirt, Roy. Your kilt. You look pretty in it, too. Lols. I thought you would have fired back verbally by then. This video, and if you're enjoying this, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe as we enter the tunnels now. A very good job from us so far. Not an enemy has passed, but we're in the beginning levels and a little more experienced. Alright, I'm ready to go. Right, so we both have different types of traps. Lennon there is working with some acid-based traps and some traps that will freeze the enemy when they walk over in them. And then I have some spike pits as well as some arrow traps. Very nice. Oh, coming from the left. Wow. You liking that crossbow?
Not really.
What? What's its special?
Stun.
Oh, that'll be good against big level trolls. Oh, that's nice. They all stop in their tracks. Good combo with my grenade. Nice. Ooh, almost fell.
Now it's time.
Oh, they're not even getting out of the hole. Take that, spammers. Uh-oh, one of them ran down here. I'll get him. Got him.
I was just starting to win
enjoy myself.
Oh, that was it. Oh, that was awesome. That was sweet. We just finished them all off. Right, so I bet they'll come from both sections now.
Time to dance.
Looks like my...
Oh, that guy just exploded. Oh, my side. Keep yours. Oh, snap.
Making it down.
I'll get him. Oh, nice. We cut him off. One more.
Is that all there is?
Whew.
I'll stop them in their tracks.
I'm very Art Deco with my traps. Ooh, you have a nice design as well. Very pretty. All right, here we go.
I'm ready.
I hate this weapon so.
And what are you hating on?
Crossbow.
Watch out! When that elemental falls.
That's my favorite weapon, the crossbow. Oh snap! Got them rocks.
Can't hold them off.
Alright, hold on. Fall back if you must. Oh, this ain't good.
Let the cold.
There you go, that was nice. Oh, we got a rock boy.
Getting hurt?
Yeah, I'm getting hurt. Ain't nothing but a scratch, baby. Rock trap. Oh!
Close.
I need a band-aid. I need a band-aid.
My favorite one.
Wow. This is fun. I got more defenses over here now. Oh, I got him. A couple of them escaped me down below. I'll get them.
On the stairs.
Shit, they make it.
Oh, we got a big guy. Ooh. Don't forget about the rocks up above. Don't use them just yet. Oh, there we go.
Now, how many was that?
Yay! Damn, girl, you got moves. Looking good. And we're looking good too. Oh, I think one might have made it through. Oh, I wonder why we only got... Wait a minute. I don't think any made it through. And we didn't die. Ah, whatever. Anyway, that's it for this installment. We'll definitely be sure to continue this. Good victory. Total of 9 skulls for me. I wish we would have had 10, but damn, taxes, bro. Taxes. Anyway, until next time, friends and fans, this is Raptor and Lennon reminding you, well, keep it real.